If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry, it's your turn. That wasn't fair. Let me ask you that question again. If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
If I could be any animal, I would be a
guess what card you get?
The last card.
See, she goes to top and she knows. You want to read it or you want me to? All right.
What do you want to be when you grow up and why?
Sorry.
A veterinarian. Because they take care of animals.
Give a round of applause for the next five contestants. Dad, are you still there? Do you know a good orthopedic surgeon? I don't know about knee replacements, but I think I'm going to need to get them. Oh, they're coming over here. They're feeling sorry for the old guy. Mr. Rodden's an old guy? Say no.
No.
You think Mr. Rodden's an old guy?
No.
Do you think Mr. Rodden's an old guy?
Yes.
You know, as soon as I did that, I knew what she was going to say, and I did it anyway. Getting down is not the hard part. It's getting back up again. What's your name?
My name is Leslie.
Hi, Leslie. My name is Ted. Say hi to Ted.
Hi, Ted.
Do you know Ted?
No.
Well, now you do. Pick a card. That wasn't the card you were supposed to pick. You know I'm just joshing, right? That's not the problem, though. What is your favorite class and why?
My favorite class is Room 12, Miss Watson's class.
And what does she teach?
She teaches reading.
Do you like reading?
Yes, I do like reading.
We train them so well. You gotta take small steps, you know.
I can't help by myself.
Small steps in life, they're important, you know. There we go. Alright. What's your name?
Stephanie.
Hi, Stephanie. Do you know Ted? Right up there. Say hi to Ted. You're gonna be pretty well known by the time this is over. Take a card. If you could be any animal, what would you be and why? I don't suppose anybody heard that because I have a mic down here, right?
I'd be a cat.
Why?
Because it's fun to play with.
I'm almost afraid to ask the next one. Okay, here we go. Now, you said yes, right? Okay. I won't hold that against you. Mr. Rodden is old. Good card.
What is your favorite color and why?
What is your favorite color and why?
My favorite color is blue because it's pretty.
You ever seen break dancing before? Well, you're not going to see it tonight, I can tell you that. Okay. I just love it when I wear navy pants to these things. What's your name?
Desiree.
What do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a nurse when I grow up to help kids.
Here we go. We have two cards. How many cards do I have? Very good. Now, if you take one, how many am I going to have left?
One.
Education at its best, folks. You want to read it?
What is your favorite teacher and why?
My favorite teacher is Ms. Ramos because she is nice to the students that she teaches.
Let's have a big round of applause for our next five contestants. Hey, Ted, what do you think? You gonna spell me here, guy? I think my knees can hold out. Boy, you did that very well. How many of there are you here?
Five.
Now, did you say that because she said?
No.
Why did you say that?
Because.
That's a good reason. I like that. Because. No, I've got four cousins. I've got a first cousin and two second cousins. I think I've got a third cousin, but I'm not quite sure how that figures in. All right. In my hand, I have some cards. Now, you ladies have been around, right? You know what's going to go on. You're going to pick a card, right?
No.
And then what's going to happen? You can see it. Oh, not fair. She's honest. That should count. Pick a card. See, she picked the same one anyway. Did you notice that? She said, who's your favorite teacher and why?
Mrs. Hunsick. Because she's nice.
Hello, what's your name? Have you ever heard that before? Now? That's right.